Right now, the greatest threat I can speak for the Northeast is heroin. We're seeing a huge influx of heroin all over the streets. And another problem with it is we've seen it being cut with fentanyl. We see it cut with other things, but fentanyl is the most dangerous thing. It's causing numerous overdoses and deaths on a daily basis within the state of Massachusetts and all over the country.
We've actually had cases where people are purchasing what they believe to be heroin, but in reality, after testing, turns out to be pure fentanyl. A lot of times, dealers are very specific in terms of what they add to heroin to stretch out their product, the different cutting agents they use. Oftentimes, you're able to associate a seized sample, a product sample, with specific dealers.
The new TacPac Adaptor that TacticID just came out with has been great for us. We've had great success with it, both in the police department and out in the street, as far as identifying heroin.
The new TacPac Adaptor has worked out great. You can test multiple samples in a very quick manner using a test strip. Makes it a lot faster, easier. The way the adapter operates, it's simple to use. There's not a lot of time wasted. And again, it just promotes a lot of samples being tested in a very short period of time.